Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Tech Pro. In this video, we will show you how to create engaging faceless YouTube videos using wonderful Filmora. Whether you are a camera shy or just prefer to remain anonymous, these tips will help you produce high quality content without showing your face. The download link of wonderful Filmora is available in the video description. After installation, you will see the interface like this. First of all, you need a script for your faceless videos. Wondershare Filmora's AI copywriting features is a powerful tool for creating faceless YouTube videos. It generates engaging scripts. Simply input your topic or keywords. And the AI will produce a script. This feature saves times and ensures your video have high quality original content, ideal for tutorials, reviews, or storytelling. The AI copywriting tools helps maintain a consistent narrative without showing your face. Simply copy the script and now we go to the next feature, the AI text to video tool. Imagine turning your text into stunning videos effortlessly. Sounds incredible. Well, Filmora 13's AI text-to-video features make it possible. You can transform your ideas into videos with just a few clicks. Simply type or paste your script into the text box, then choose the voice, language, select the video ratio, and click Convert Text to Video. The AI will work its magic, creating a video draft in just a few moments. Now you can preview your video. Filmora AI does a fantastic job, but you can always customize it further. Adjust the scenes, add your favorite effects, or change the background music to match your style.
Opening shot, a person sitting at a desk with a computer screen displaying an AI algorithm. Host, hello everyone and welcome back to our channel.
And next we have text-to-speech feature. You can convert your text into spoken audios. Select the language and select the voice. You can use voice clone to create your custom voice. And down below we have different voice like male and female.
Wondershare Creativity Simplified.
You can play and check these voices.
Wondershare Creativity Simplified.
You can also set the speed and pitch. Then click on generate and wait a minute here while it's generating. And done. You can see it has converted your text into spoken audios. Next we have AI translation feature. You can translate your subtitles into another language. Select the translation type and select the source language and target language. Then click on try and wait a minute here. And done. You can see it has translated itself into Arabic language. You can check and modify the subtitle also. One of the most powerful tools of businesses to connect with their audience and drive sales is turning to social media to reach their customers. So what exactly is social media marketing and how you can use it to grow your business? If you need a photo or stock media, we also have an AI image generator. The Filmora AI image generator is a powerful feature that leverages artificial intelligence to create stunning images effortlessly. It allows users to generate high quality visuals by simply inputting text prompts. The AI analyzes the text and generates relevant images that can be used in videos, presentations, and other projects. With the AI image generator, you can quickly produce custom images. If you need background music for your videos, Wondershare Filmora's AI music generator is a powerful tool for creating royalty-free background music for your faceless YouTube videos. With these features, you can easily generate custom music tracks by selecting your preferred styles, themes, and genre. Simply choose the mood and atmosphere you want and it will compose a unique piece tailored with your needs. This eliminates the hassle of finding royalty-free music and ensures your videos have the perfect soundtrack. You can listen to it and use it your video's background. With this, you can enhance your content with high quality personalized music in just a few clicks. Wondershare Filmora also offers a subtitle editing feature, allowing you to customize the font size and colors of your subtitles to match your video style. To edit subtitles, simply select the text on the timeline and double-click on it to open the text editor. Here you can choose from various fonts and adjust the size to ensure readability. The customization options make it easy to create professional-looking subtitles that complement your video's content and design seamlessly. If you want to add transition into your videos, Wondershare Filmora offers a variety of transitions to enhance your videos. The transition tab provides that can help create smooth transitions between clips, making your video flow naturally. With options like dissolves, wipes, and slides, you can easily find the perfect transition for any scene. The title tabs allows you to add customized titles, subtitles, and text overlays. Choose from a range of templates, fonts, colors, and animations to make your text stand out. The Effects tab offers a wide range of visual effects to add flair and creativity to your footage, including transitions, overlays, and motion elements. The Filter tab provides various options to alter the look and feel of your video, from muted style to modern cinematic looks, allowing you to adjust color, lighting, and tone. The Sticker tab includes fun and dynamic stickers that can be easily applied to your videos, perfect for adding personality and engaging visuals to your content. These features make Filmora an award-winning user-friendly video editing software. You can also generate AI stickers. After completing your edits in Wondershare Filmora, exporting your video is a straightforward. Click the Export button. Choose your desired format from options like MP4, MOV, or AVI. You can customize the resolutions, frame rate, and bitrate to match your needs. Filmora also offers direct export options to platforms like YouTube, etc. Name your file, select the destination folder, and click Export. Filmora will render your video, ensuring high quality output for your final project. That's it for today's video on creating faceless YouTube videos using Wondershare Filmora. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.